So don't move away. Hi, this is Catherine.
I'm Anne.
And we're gonna try out the come down.
BBQ. BBQ beef burger. Get out. Get out of my way. Get out of my chips. Okay. Yes.
Okay, alright then. Open it up, try it out. Here you go. Open the bun up. Alright.
Oh, it smells good. BBQ sauce. You have onion, you have
cheese. That's about it.
Yeah. Now, let's try.
Okay, take a bite.
Let me take another bite.
Yeah, take another bite. Are you getting the BBQ sauce?
No.
Okay.
I'm getting a lot of flavor of the BBQ sauce.
Okay.
But I think I would have wanted more of the onion.
Yeah, you had little onion over there. Okay.
Well, little onion. I can't taste much of the onion.
But you can taste the BBQ sauce, right?
Yeah, a lot of BBQ sauce.
Yeah, they're generous with the BBQ sauce over there.
They're generous with the BBQ sauce. And,
Sleepy, eh?
But, I think I expected more. Maybe I wanted the patty to be more moist or something.
It's a regular beef patty.
It's a regular. I think it's just the same they use for Big Mac and double cheeseburger. So
spot on.
Yeah, so I think it's rather disappointing in that sense. Because I would... Honestly, I could just get a Big Mac and put all my own BBQ sauce on top of it. Why would I want to pay...
This was quite pricey,
right?
This is
20 ringgit, 19 plus plus, which was just one patty.
Oh, it's 19 plus plus, is it?
Yeah, like this set. This set. So it's 19 plus. If you buy a la carte of this, this one patty, it's about 15 ringgit.
Yeah, it's a la carte 15 ringgit.
So I would just get a Mac Saver value of Big Mac or double cheeseburger and just add BBQ sauce inside. Or the HP BBQ sauce.
Yeah, you don't have to even do that. You can just eat.
No, if I really feel like, I think maybe I expected the patty to be a different patty at least.
It's McDonald's.
No, because it's not worth it to spend 20 ringgit for
this burger.
Because they're just putting BBQ sauce inside.
Just single patty. Double patty is like...
24 ringgit.
No, 25 I think.
24 plus, yeah, about 24 plus. Yeah, about 25 bucks I think. Yeah, that's for double patty. The double patty comes with less BBQ sauce. You cannot even taste much of the BBQ sauce. Here, I mean, ignore the french fries of course because that's my own making. But yeah, what's the point of spending 20 ringgit? You might as well just get a Big Mac or double cheeseburger because I think they taste...
Yeah,
so much more nicer. The only difference is that there's BBQ sauce here and not there. So yeah,
you can do without the BBQ sauce. Because
you can do without the BBQ sauce. So I think it's not really worth it to pay the price for this. It is very disappointing actually. I expected at least a bit more
effort
in the burger. When you're charging people 20 bucks for it, the least I expect is effort. And yeah, so I need to go and add pickle. I have cucumber. I have, yeah.
Will you buy this burger again?
Never. It's not worth money. For the 20 ringgit, I could actually get a homemade, I can just go...
You can get a gourmet burger for
I can get a gourmet burger for 20 ringgit. Why would I want to waste my money? And really good gourmet burger. Why would I want to get McDonald's 20 burger for 20 bucks like this? Yeah. Come Dodo, let's eat burger. Let's try and see.
Dodo has his own mama.
Oh, you don't want to But I thought you said you wanted the burger. Oops. Okay, he doesn't want the burger. Okay, understood. Thank you for the... Yes, thank you for letting me know that you don't like the burger either. Okay, alright. Apparently, Dodo doesn't want the burger. So, bye McDonald's.